Think I take beautiful carnal night. I call upon you to put things right. Transform the negative thought, fear and pain, and help me to live my life whole again.
I got dreams of living lavish, at my altar doing magic. Every single night I'm crafting, you can even see it in my fashion. Moonstone drips passion, burning breath from a dragon. Set the smoke alarm up inside the crib, trying to sage out all the madness. I said I'ma make songs about it, when I told them that they was laughing. Now them same people that see my face when they see a young nigga having. Motherfuckers wanna smoke with me, no damn wild I ain't passing. And all these bitches wanna city witches when they need a lot more practice. Talking to Seraphine and reminiscing when I roll in steamers. Invoke a head contained inside my life, I know I need it. In front of a picture lighting up some red cedar.
I made an offering, I'm never falling off again.
Say I'm trying to get my hair right, so I'm at my altar every night. Removing negativity from out my life. She gets scary just like poltergeist. Say I'm trying to get my hair right, so I'm at my altar every night. Removing negativity from out my life.
Said I'm at my altar at night, banishing, crafting, trying to lead a madness. Meditate, spell casting to escape my sadness. The peace that it brings to me swears everlasting.
Yeah. Young nigga fresh out of prison, but they gon' complain about the hand I was given. Living my new way of living, embracing my craft, and they say that I'm tripping.
Smoking herbs, I don't worry about them. Crystal necklace helped me see it all. Went through trials and tribulations.
You can't say I don't deserve the fall.
Evil spirits, they was haunting me. Seeing crazy shit inside my sleep. Almost violated perfection. Till they solve a case, wound the week.
Had to man up and make a change. Kept fighting, can't live in pain. Mug brothers, BBSG. Family DME, Salem gang.
I'm a Ricky, got the stink on him. When he slide, don't get hit, homie. Gotta cut a lot of holes off, cause these bitches act so for me.
At my altar talking to the queen, but she already know everything. She just wanted me to live my dreams.
Double stage, straight killer scene.
Say I'm trying to get my hair right,
so I'm at my altar every night. Removing negativity from out my life. She gets scary just like poltergeist.
Say I'm trying to get my hair right,
so I'm at my altar every night. Moving negativity throughout my life. This shit gets scary just like poltergeist.
Said I'm at my altar at night, banishing, crafting, trying to lead a madness. Meditate, spell casting to escape my sadness. The peace that it brings to me swears everlasting.
Y'all done started this a long time ago. I wasn't ready at the time, that's why all them events kept on happening to me. But now, you know what I'm saying, I pick back up my staff and I'm ready to go. Invoke the God to send the God through me. You hear me? I'm not just speaking for me, I'm speaking for the entire craft, you know? That's why I was at my altar every night, making this happen.